हेलो दोस्तों, स्वागत है आपका मेरे चैनल सोशल शेयर एजुकेशन में। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल राइट ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ अ प्लेग्राउंड। हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम अ प्लेग्राउंड। आई एम हियर टू शेयर माय जर्नी विद यू ऑल। I am a playground situated in a locality near Gurugram. I have a temple of Lord Ganesha near my entrance. As people address me as Ganesh Maidan. This temple was built years ago and is the heart of this locality. There is a huge space in front of the temple where people like to sit after praying. I feel good that they like to spend their time peacefully sitting here. On the other hand, a huge part of me is for sports. There are many schools in the locality who conduct their annual sports day in my premises. It feels so lively with children playing here. They play badminton, cricket, and football in their summer vacation. Mornings are always special. Grandpas and grandmas come here to get their dose of fresh air and walking. While walking, they talk about everything. I hear people talking about politics, sports, about the food they had, the food they don't like, their plan for the day, everything and anything, life in general. They don't know, but I always feel like I am a part of their lives after listening to them. Even walks are also special in its own way. People stroll lazily after having their dinner. At sharp 5 a.m. in the morning, at 7 p.m. in the evening, people do aarti in the temple. It feels divine, especially on festivals. There are fairs organized in here. Every year, fairs are organized for children. I have seen people smiling at others, shouting at others, to crying after losing a football match, a parent mumbling a prayer for their child's well-being. Among all this chaos, I feel grateful. You might be thinking, why is a merry playground grateful? What is the catch, right? But believe me, I get to experience life by watching others. I see vulnerabilities in all, self talks people have while strolling lazily when they think no one is listening. I get to be a part of their childhood memory. I get to be a child favorite park. I get to play a role in someone's well-being when they decide to get their morning walk done. I am living a good life. And this is my exact message for all today. Be grateful for what you have. Things are pretty temporary in life. I see people complaining about one thing on Monday. Then when on Tuesday they sit on the end of playground, they complain about something else. So just leave, switch off your phone and come stroll here. I will be waiting for you.
अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं करा है तो प्लीज इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए और बेल आइकन दबाकर नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर दीजिए.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर वैल्यूएबल टाइम एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर योर फ्यूचर.